So this is the sweet potato mead. There's this really nice, gross-looking cake of dried sweet potato that's on the top of the mead bucket, but that's just how it goes. There it is. It's kind of going pretty quickly out through that hose and down into the other bucket. It's got a nice yellowish color to it. Here's the actual mead itself. This is the sample that I've taken. And it tastes really good.